Hi ladies, so today it's Sunday and it's Veterans Day. I didn't know what to wear. I don't have any American flag clothes, so I just grabbed this camouflage dress that I got from Shane. It's extra small. It's a bodycon dress and it's supposed to be tight, but I'm thankful that it's not tight on me. And I don't wear this for church, just today. I only wear this for casuals, like running errands, and I like to wear this with basic shirt underneath, like black, white, brown, beige, and I like to wear it with my white sneakers or combat boots when I'm cold. But today I wore it with my blazer to make it look formal and modest.